Families also came out today to experience the Winter Family Festival at the Green Bay Botanical Garden. There were snow carvings, snowshoe demonstrations, face painting, and more. Organizers say it's a great way for people to get out and enjoy this time of year and see the beauty of the gardens.